Hey. What's up, Dr. Flu? You're gonna sneeze. You're gonna cough.
A lot of Africans died in Ebola. The kids died in Ebola. I'm not talking about tonight. Oh, 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 don't you cry. You got constant diarrhea. You vomit in a bucket. You get on an airplane. You fly back to the USA. You bring it with you.
Ebola.
A threat to our country. Spreading everywhere.
Ebola.
What's the doctor flu? You're gonna sneeze.
Ebola.
You're gonna cough. You're gonna vomit! Have diarrhea!
Ebola!
Tired! Sleeping! A sickness! Soon it'll spread like rabies! Killing your babies! I hope it doesn't go airborne! I hope it doesn't go
And if they determine the patient may be at risk for Ebola, then
immediately we have to go to Harris County Health Department.
Rishu says they put their protocols in place after it was learned that a Liberian man was being treated for the deadly virus at a Dallas hospital. He says as long as health care providers have procedures to follow, there shouldn't be cause for concern.
You catch Ebola, you see it in your eyes. Stop sneezing. You can't breathe.
Ebola.
A threat to our country. Spreading everywhere. What's it gonna do? You're gonna sneeze. You're gonna cough. You're gonna vomit. Have diarrhea. Tired. Sleeping. A sickness.
Ebola.